Crazy Queen behind me. A soaring boom and a wing like super left. I'm so impressed and feel like reciting a poem. Up into the sky, with the wings of your ghost to the heaven it reaches a million miles above. Your description is spot on. The crayon behind us, aka a million bird, is the ZAT 80,003 crayon in the Zuma section at the Bama exhibition. So amazing. Seeing such a majestic crane standing in our section at the Bama exhibition, how do you feel right now? I'm on cloud nine. Absolutely thrilled. Lovely, there's just so much we want to know about this magic crane. Million Bird, let's take our audiences to discover more. This product is specially developed by Zumai for windbine lifting. It's also the world's largest mice produced via crane in terms of lifting capacity and uncompromising wind by a lifting master. So, what are the master's strengths? First is the lifting head. In addition to the main arm, its boom system is specially equipped with a windbine boom, which can lift windbines up to 140 meters and within 3 mW. What boom length combinations can it have in different wind power operation scenario? We can use the 81.5 meter main boom plus the 35.5 meter wind power boom. Putting together, it will have a boom length of 160.5 meter and lifting capacity and 172 tons to do the tower lifting. Yes, such a lifting capacity is mind-blowing. In addition, we can also use 90-meter main boom plus 65.5-meter wind power boom. Then the boom length reaches 155.5 meters and lifting capacity reaches 115 tons. Suitable for nacelle and impeller lifting. Okay, let's follow the camera up and check it out. The truss arm over there's also called ghost head boom, correct? Yes, the ghost head boom is designed for windbine lifting and is easy to assemble and disassemble. Short distance transfer is common at wind farms. This ghost head boom can really save farm owners a lot of time. Exactly. The transfer process can also carry the main boom and super left alone, which reduces our workload of disassembly and assembly. And short booms for unloading and long booms for lifting can be paired according to different work environment, so the boom does not need to retract and extend again when the work environment changes. Time is greatly saved this way, which is seen as saving money for the owners. By directly adding the wind power boom, they can quickly start working, which is indeed convenient and fast. So, when wind turbines are installed at 140 meters, how fast can they be lifted? This is where our high power which system comes into play. Seeing is believing. Let's go have a look. Let's go. We use a high power which system with last wheel rope multiplier, and the lifting efficiency is very high. Lifting 140 meter wind turbine takes as few as 20 minutes. Me in, having heard all this, I think the second strength is quite obvious. Yes, and that is high work efficiency. So, after talking about its work performance, let's hear about its driving performance next, shall we? Yes. Since it's called all-terrain, of course, it's able to adapt to a variety of different terrains. There are multiple driving modes to choose from, highway, urban, and heavy duty. So, how strong is it, Chess? Let's have a look. It's a non-axle all-terrain chess with reinforced all-terrain special axle, transmission system, and stronger load-bearing capacity. The 8-axle drive includes 6-axle mechanical drive and 2 hydraulic drive. The hydraulic drive can be turned on by pressing a key in the cab. Double engines work at the same time. The power is very strong. The maximum climbing degree is 58% and the heavy duty climbing degree is 24%. So, it's not a problem to drive on slope and off-road in the wind farm. Wind farms could have limited spaces, when replacing a wind power bump arm combinations, will the limited space be a constraint? Very considerate of you, our ZAT 18,000 uses a combination of longer main booms and shorter wind power booms to minimize the space limitations of size. After hearing Ming-Ying's explanation, let me sum it up. The such strength must be its high adaptability. Exactly. We have just taken you through so many details of our product. So, what surprises do we have next? The last surprise is that his all-terrain crane is very safe.
So, what security strategies and mechanisms are used in this product? When it's working, it uses redundant jib and optimized the pairing, making sure the jib is safe. Single cinder latch, double unbolt, and eco length rope super loft makes it more resistant to wind. The Winch is an international first-class brand with double oil security control, which ensures the reliability in terms of driving reliability. There's an exclusive customized referenced all-terrain Axle Plus transmission system, which makes heavy duty driving safe and reliable. In summary, this crane has many strengths. Today, we have only had a quick overview. Our audience are certainly not satisfied.
Next, let's go and discover more. Let's go!